Steve's going to share a testimony.
16 days, no cigarettes. And I've been smoking for 27 years straight, you know, and it's been real hard, you know, up till 16 days ago. And but it hasn't been hard for the 16 days. And
That's called grace.
I went to the park and I was sitting there and I looked under the park bench and the dog was with me and there was a pack of Marlboros. Anyway, so of course I grabbed them and looked and there was 10 Marlboros in there. And I said, and they happened to be menthol. And so I said, Satan, you couldn't give me straight Marlboros? You had to give me menthol? And so I thought of my...
Were you talking to the devil?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that's the way he is. He couldn't give me the ones I wanted. So I said, I started thinking, you know, I thought of my sister-in-law, Liz. She smokes menthol. So I thought about giving them to her. And I held on to them for about an hour. And I thought, I better not. So I just chucked them over the fence at Burleski and threw them and got rid of them. So... But anyway, it's been, I'm done with them, so it's easy now. But anyway, so, and I've almost reached a 2-year mark on the meth, so, and I never thought I'd get that monkey off my back. Thank you, Lord.
Yes, hallelujah. Now that's a powerful testimony. 2 years off meth. 16 days off cigarettes.